don't see any bad guys. Maybe Miles and Genki had it wrong? Hey, I'm at the bridge. But there's no sign of our mysterious safari pirates.
Oh, man. We were sure it was there. Sorry about the wild goose chase.
Don't sweat it. We'll find him. Littering? Come on, man.
Their freedom.
That's not ominous at all.
Incoming! There's a fire!
Should take a look around. What do we have here? Maybe it'll lead me to some answers. Okay, birdie. Take me to your nest. Gonna miss these chases when I'm an Emily May. The adrenaline, going through the city like it's an obstacle course, never gets old. Getting to do real science, though, for actual money. Oh my God, finally did it. I have a stable career. Okay, cool it, Parker. Daydream about those fat science stacks later. Time to chase. Whoa, is that a real gun? That actually works? Cloaking tech. Mind if I take a look under the hood? I'll take that as a no. That's too close now. I wonder if I can get my suit to identify their visual frequencies. I don't see your boss around. Where's he hiding? I want to talk to him about his lifestyle choices.
You are not worthy of his attention.
But Scorpion is? Okay. You know, I've got nothing against Gargan. I'm just saying I've kicked his butt a few times. Now, where's your boss? Another robot. Maybe I can test something out. Okay, let's see. Sorry, Birdie. This is just as awkward for me as it is for you. There should be a... Yep. Oh, is that your home?
Oh, come on, Birdie! Let go! Come on!
buy a ticket for this ride! Gonna send this location to MJ. Maybe she can dig up some building records. Where are we going now? That location data I sent you?
Yeah, it's an old food market. Owner died last year. Building sold a few weeks ago. Wait. This buyer. There's some shell company that's been acquiring property all over the city. Like, whole city blocks. I tried to do a story on them last month, but the trail dried up. Every person I was talking to just vanished.
Go make yourselves useful. Our departure is imminent.
Who are these people?
I'm gonna find out.
Good luck.
Need to take these two out nice and quiet.
And the rest of the hunters?
Their blinds are all set up and communications have been linked. We're ready.
What a city to hunt in.
Gotta draw one of them away.
Heard something.
Fast. You find something?
Two things. This armed group calls themselves hunters. And they've got a lot of accents.
International mercenaries?
That's what I'm thinking. Could be front page material for your article.
I'm writing it up now. Thanks.
Oh, and speaking of work, I accepted Harry's offer.
That's fantastic. We should celebrate later after you're done with your current work.
Totally. Talk soon. Prepping for war.
The torpedo lines have stopped responding, and the spider has been seen in your area. Prepare the beasts.
Yes, Craven, at once.
Craven, that's their leader?
Where did he recruit you?
Alaska. I tracked poachers for the parks, but when I'd find them, I was harsher than my bosses would have preferred.
Idiots.
After the sixth incident, I got put on, what do they call it? A leave of absence? So I torched their building.
Nice.
Holed up in my place afterwards and waited for him to come for me. But it was Craven who did. Asked me if I wanted to hunt real game. And here I am.
Attaboy.
That's everyone. Now, what were they up to? Hello. Surveillance video from the blind I was just at. Looks like they've got others. All around the city. I'll send this to Genki. Bet he could help pinpoint these.
What's Craven hunting? And why? You hungry too? Aw, for me? You shouldn't have. Sturdy and flexible. I wonder. Nice. Time to take my shiny new toy for a test drive.
Surrounding bases are online. Remaining blind secured. Cloaking feels operational. Beetles, Talon drones, ammunition, rations. Still missing some shipments. I'll have to pick.
These guys are better equipped than most armies. This Craven guy must be rich, or well connected, or both.
A lot.
What do you mean?
No man can have strength like you. Not normal.
That's what focus gives you. He knows nothing but the hunt. Perhaps if you focus more on yourself instead of others, you could be as strong too.
Perhaps.
Easy now. Stay down. Please.
Need a status report on the area. Someone go check it out.
Heading over.
You never told me. Who do you bet on outside Volgograd?
His name does not deserve to be spoken.
Hunter down.
His youth.
It's the spider.
Need support! We have a spider problem!
Sleep it off. All right, where to next? Looks like this is the only way. A research lab? Aunt May was so proud of her work at Feast. Lee broke bad in a big way. I just hope that doesn't mean everything he ever touched was corrupted. Craven's studying Lee's blood. Maybe he's trying to figure out where his powers came from. Or how to get them for himself. An inner demon mask. Lee's old superpower gang. Craven better not be trying for the same with his hunters. Hallucinogens. Probably the worst part of Scorpion's poison. If Craven's adding this to his arsenal... Ugh. That's... the Tiara Abitai. One of the rarest flowers in the world. Its extract has some pretty powerful medicinal properties. I tried to get some years ago to counteract Scorpion's poison, but couldn't afford the flights to... Raiatea? Guess Craven could. Dr. Farley Stillwell? His genetic experiments gave Scorpion his abilities. Craven sure does his research. Are they testing their weapons on that armor? Whoa. And not a single scratch? Almost an exact replica. Must have been probing it for weaknesses. Can never be too careful with Scorpion. Wait a sec. Would you look at that? Hey, MJ. I have another name for you. Craven. Seems like he's the boss of these guys. And he's here on some kind of hunt.
Craven the Hunter. What's he hunting?
Whatever it is, it definitely involves Scorpion and Lee. Mind looking into this Craven guy in the meantime and letting Miles know what's up?
Already on it. Stay safe.
I hear you were not impressed by the Scorpion.
It's not that I wasn't impressed. Relying on hallucinogens and playing with your prey, it's just not the way I hunt. But I can still appreciate the skill.
Speaking of, you take a look at what is in his poison? Hell of a cocktail.
No way.
How many more fires must we light out in the city?
As many as we need to. Craven said they surrounded him in his dream.
But if his dream is accurate, then the fires are fated to happen anyway. Why not wait for them?
I will hit in on his terms, not mine.
No!
I was worried Lee wouldn't have any spirit left in him after being locked away for so long. But man...
Hello? And where'd you go?
Nice to sleep you.
How about this? The main Kraven wears. You know the story behind it?
Didn't know there was one.
It was some mine outside South. There was a man-eater who killed close to 100 workers. Kraven was young, in his prime. And he tracked the lion easily.
Status report from the perimeter.
It took a few hours.
Damn.
When he finally got close enough to draw his blade, the lion was stronger, faster, more cunning. And it was only through luck that he managed to strike a killing blow. And the sensation before that moment...
I know it.
Kraven had never been so close before. So he took that mane as a reminder, and like a bloodhound, he uses it to find killers who stink of death, just as much as the man-eater.
A true hunter.
Look out. We have anything? We may be compromised. Someone investigate.
Copy. Heading over.
Use a break.
Update from patrol. Silence. Hunters, check it out.
Copy. Heading over. Something. I will find the source.
Lookouts. Anything suspicious?
Easy.
Check our lookouts. We may have intruders.
What was that?
Relax. I could really use some answers instead of questions right now. All right, Kraven. What are you looking for? Wait. I get bringing Scorpion and Lee on a hunt, but Black Cat's a thief. I don't...
never gonna win best in show with that attitude. Nice doggy kitty robot. Those teeth are no joke. Heal! Roll over! Play dead! Finally! I was wondering when animal control would show up.
Hunt what man fears most. That's all you need to know.
What were you protecting? Scorpion. Martin Lee, Black Cat. This Craven guy's putting together quite the team.
Have a nice trip. Is this the best you can do? They said you were a killer. Imagine my disappointment.
He's not teaming up with supervillains for some hunt. There is prey. Felicia.